to the Winnipeg Arena for an exciting classic wrestling match from the past.
Whoa, is he steam? Katie by the door. Goes on. Ten times, flying leg. Two count. Backbreaker. Flying elbow. Von Raschke on the offensive. Two count. Oh! He had a chance to pin him, but didn't do it. The claw. There it is. The claw. See that? And again, the claw. Baron von Raschke. Referee's back turn, and there went Saito. Oh, talk about controversial.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner at 11:56 in the bout. From Japan, using a pinfall for victory, Mr. Saito.
Now look at this. Very, very controversial indeed. Like it or not, the way it stands at this point, Mr. Saito victorious at 11:56 over the Clawmaster, Baron von Raschke.